Hi, I'm Dr. Asriani Chu, and I'm an allergist at the Medical College of Wisconsin and Children's Hospital Wisconsin in Milwaukee. I'm also a fellow of the American Academy of Allergy, Asthma, and Immunology. Today I'd like to talk about alcohol intolerance or allergies, reactions to alcoholic beverages. Alcoholic beverages such as beer, wine, or distilled spirits can cause a wide range of reactions. Some of these can include nasal symptoms like runny nose or stuffy nose, skin symptoms like rash, swelling, or redness, or cough and difficulty breathing. Headaches is also another common symptom. These reactions can occur to a variety of different alcoholic beverages, including beer, wine, or distilled spirits. The more common reaction that you can have with alcohol is to the ethanol itself. Certain ethnic groups, like Asians, actually lack an enzyme to break down ethanol, so when they ingest or drink alcoholic beverages, they can actually turn red and have generalized flushing. This can also affect other ethnicities, certainly if they're just lacking that, again, that enzyme. In regards to other reactions, again, to either the beer, wine, or distilled spirits, not as common as the flushing that you can have with the alcohol enzyme deficiency, but these symptoms can range from, again, nasal symptoms like runny nose or stuffy nose, or itching, or again, headaches. These are more common in wine, for example. And again, the biogenic amine, such as histamine, can cause those symptoms like the itching or the nasal symptoms. The sulfite additives in wine can actually cause headaches, or in certain individuals that have asthma, they can actually have worsening of their asthma. As you can see, there can be a wide variety of different reactions to alcoholic beverages, and there can be a number of factors involved. So if you have any questions, talk to your doctor and/or see an allergist.